plate or this trial platform to be rather right, you can drop it, even if it's an empty bar.
It's all right,
no one's hard. But you just want to get away from it, you'd rather like, hold on to it and hurt yourself instead. Has anyone got any injury?
Yeah, there's a few rules that you have to do to follow, but essentially it's always about the numbers to speak over what it looked like and the performance. But when you look at weightlifting competitions, they're on a stage. I can tell you a story about in terms of the psychology and the way you're affecting other people.
Right, your advantage.
Very mobile enough anyway, don't get this shit.
Jump, that's fine. If you want to do little jumps, that's fine. Same thing to the 10 metre mark, let's go.
But with weightlifters,
it's offensive to me because I have mine. So.
So you start pretty much as wide as you can on those sticks if you know you've got quite tight shoulders. Thread it over the bag. Thread, you can see the imbalance there straight away. One went through it. So you're going to gently go back and forth, and then as you feel more comfortable, move your hands in slightly, yeah? Just do about 10 times and give it to your partner.
I will watch.
This is a gauge for you as well as for me to see how flexible their shoulders are. In your background,
you have to keep your elbows straight.
Yeah, arms straight the whole time.
There you go. Yeah.
And the best way, if you haven't got a mass amount of flesh on the back, is to squeeze your shoulder blades together, and that will pump up a bit of mass there. So, same wide grip. We'll worry about how wide we're going, but just go nice and wide for now. You're going to push it up above your head, okay? And then my feet are going to be wider than I did for those squats earlier, so they're pretty much up to my shoulder width. I'm going to go all the way down. My chest up, feet on the floor, and your arms got to be locked out the whole time. We don't want the bar coming forward, we want a head poking through when it's at the bottom. Go wider. Yeah, let that head through. If you want to get, if you've done it before, just get a normal bar if you want.
Ideally, that's the ideal. So that's just, yeah, because if you look at the top level Chinese guys,
Back away?
Yeah, all right, in a minute. Tell you tomorrow.
Legs are better on the way up, then you just that top part of the extension as you go to the
end. You wanted it together.
The other part you want. Pull that top position a lot of the time like a banana. You're up here.
Yes.
The head stays right here. Yeah, bring the bar to you. If you keep the head forward, your whole body is
kind of
forward.
Yeah.
Yeah.